Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We've got that baseball mixer. It's an 11-box Moonshot Baseball Mixer. Number two, the second of the day from JaspysHobbyland.com. Andrew Wagner with that last spot mojo. There's everybody else. Good luck to Andrew. Good luck to everyone. Thanks for getting in on the action. So hopefully we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then best of baseball, 11. And this will be the interesting one. Who knows what will pop out of here? You know, so we'll see. Set that right there. We'll start with some of the more base heavier products first. We'll go back in time first to 2015. Good luck, everybody. I believe we can post another one of these, the same configuration, the same kind of boxes. But I'll double check that before I place another one in the store. Or if you're watching the replay on YouTube, always check back on JaspysHobbyland.com. Always check back and you'll be able to see a bunch of baseball, football, and basketball on the website. Check it out. Speaking of baseball, I have not actually looked at... Didn't I have this score line going? Where did it go? Oh yeah, the Dodgers Diamondbacks game. Dodgers up 5-0. My Dodgers up 5-0 on the Diamondbacks. Well, that's good. Kershaw must have been cruising right here. 5.2 innings, no earned runs, just one hit, five strikeouts. That's pretty good. Greinke with 5 earned runs, charged to him though. All right, go Dodgers. Tough road trip for them. Struggled against the Rockies, struggled against the Cubs, but back home and doing well against the Diamondbacks. At least Kershaw is. All right. So I think we're at, what did the box say? Two autographs on this one plus parallels. So good luck. Here we go. Marcel Ozuna leads us off. There's Yasmani Tomas. All card ship. So you'll be getting everything. And then Robinson Cano, camo refractor. 114 out of 199. Nice one for the Mariners. That'll go to Chris Paradiso. And our first autograph is Daniel Norris. Blue Jays edition. He's with the Tigers now, but this goes to the Blue Jays. That goes to Ryan K. I think he had a nice start today. So nice one, Blue Jays. Nice Buster Posey out of 125. The one San Francisco Giant that I do like. We got Jose Bautista, Blue Jays. That's 7 out of 99. That's another one for Ryan, Ryan K. Then we have one more autograph. It's going to be Steven Moya. Speaking of the Tigers. There he is. That'll go to Detroit. That'll be Ryan K. And then Zach Greinke. This is Dodger edition of Zach Greinke. 38 out of 60. That one will go to Ryan K. So let's sleeve these guys out. That Daniel Norris is pretty nice. We'll do Topps Chrome next. Or no, we'll actually do Donruss Optic next. We'll stay in the Panini universe for a little bit. All right, good luck, everybody. This is 2000, so that was 2015 Prism. This is 2016 Donruss Optic Baseball. Hot box, I guess a hot box. I forget where this particular box comes from, but there is hot box possibilities here. I think it's either for baseball. I think it was either a hot box could be 5 autos instead of 2, or it could feature a lot more parallels. I think instead of like the usual like 3 or 4 parallels, or like 12 or something like that. It should be pretty obvious if we happen to pull one. Last pack, and here we go. All right, Altuve leads us off. Everything ships. We'll be getting everything you see here. All right, Miguel Sano, rated rookie, 261 out of 299 for the Twins. That'll go to Chris Danielson. Kyle Schwarber refractor, and Aaron Nola is your first auto. Nice. Nice rookie auto of Aaron Nola for the Phillies. Ryan K with the fighting Phils. Nice. I like Aaron Nola. Carlos Correa. Zach Greinke. Kettle Marte. I don't think these are numbered, right? No, they're not. Power Alley, Giancarlo Stanton. 11 out of 14. All he has to do is stay healthy. All he has to do is stay healthy. Marlins, that'll go to Andrew H. That's CO Turtle. Trevor Story. Don't think this is a hot box, but San Diego Chicken, that actually does not go to San Diego. We'll have to randomize that. Mike Trout, Power Alley for the Angels. 96 out of 99. It's about the amount of RBIs he'll get at least, right? For Scott Smith and the Angels. It's Tyler Naquin, rated rookie back here. And 15 out of 25, Daryl Alvarez, nice. Ooh, nice low numbered auto for the Orioles. That'll go to Jimmy Brandt. There you go, James. Nice. All on card, of course. Very nice. And the last bits right here. And Frank Thomas in the back. So a couple nice autos popping out of this Optic Baseball. Thanks very much, everyone. All right, time for Topps Chrome. 2016 Topps Chrome Baseball. Two boxes of this stuff. Was it 2 autographs per box? So 4 autos coming up. So talk to me, folks. Tell me who your baseball team is, the team that you follow closely, and tell me how they're doing this season and what you hope for them this season. Let's talk about it. I'm a Dodgers guy, as everyone knows. Well, the Dodgers just need to get over the hump, basically. They've shown that even with a significant number of injuries, they have the depth to still win the division like they did last year. But do they have those playoff caliber type players? I don't know. Those 3 games against the Angels against the Cubs weren't too encouraging. A lot of runners left on base. Still having trouble hitting left-handed pitching. So that's just some things that the Dodgers kind of have to get over the hump. They're close. I think a couple extra things have to happen. Maybe, I don't know what that trade would be, but maybe a midseason trade would put them on track to something. I don't know. We'll have to see how the next couple months of the season go. gonna do, I'm gonna unpack or pack sack both of these boxes at the same time. So if you're watching the replay on YouTube, feel free to fast forward through this bit. You're not gonna miss anything. I'm not gonna say anything that important. Paul T is in the house. Tigers says the bullpen needs help. Daniel Norris looked nice today, though. But yeah, that bullpen, huh? Snelling says Nationals. Nationals are supposed to have a pretty good season, right? I mean, the Nationals have all the pieces, too. They just need to get over the hump. You know, a couple things need to fall their way. They could easily be in the World Series and win, too. Tigers, I feel, are always caught in, they're kind of caught in that, you know, in that, do we still have a window, an available window open, or do we start rebuilding, you know? So they're kind of caught in this awkward area. You know, Miguel Cabrera is still producing, Verlander is still producing, but they're certainly getting older. You know, the conversation is, do you try to move those guys to get pieces for the future? Tough to say. KT is saying, he's just hoping the Twins don't get another 100 loss season. Well, listen, the Twins 2 years ago actually had a really nice finish to the season. You know what I mean? But then they regressed a lot last season. But the Twins just need starting pitching. That's the thing. Because they've got the young talent around the field, but they just need some starting pitching. They got youth, they got talent, but if they can get some starters together, that'd be pretty good. They started the season well. Scott's an Indians guy. I have a soft spot in my heart for the Indians. I was born in Warren, Ohio. There's Luke Jackson. Rangers for Rick Hunt. Indians look really good. Really like that Edwin Encarnacion move. Indians can easily make it back to the World Series. Dodgers-Indians World Series, perhaps? That would be possible. That wouldn't be crazy to say. There's Tom Murphy, purple parallel. 183 out of 275. For the Rockies, that'll go to Jimmy Brandt. Nice. Miguel Almonte, autograph. 158 out of 499. For the Royals, that will be Dennis. Dennis P with that one.
Yeah, Joe P, this one box break is going to sell itself, so I'm not even worried about
it. Dodgers' Yasiel Puig to be a little more consistent. He like struck out with the bases loaded against the Cubs, like, you know, and I mean, that's the team that we have to start playing well against. More often than not, it's going to be guys like that we see in the teams like that we see in the playoffs. There's got to be some more timely hitting for the Dodgers. That was Clay's brother, Trace. There's Justin Verlander. Robert Stevenson. Kevin Pillar. Patrick Corbin. And Stephen Vogt. All right, so that was the first box. And the next one. And Socrates Brito is your autograph for Arthur and the Diamondbacks. There you go, Arthur. Nice rookie auto. Andrew McCutchen. Jose Berrios. The Dark Knight. And Andrew Heaney, purple, to 275. For the Angels, going to Scott Smith. And Ryan Dull. Ryan K with the Ryan Dull. RK with the RD. 313 out of 499. So those are your two autographs. Let's look for more parallels. D. Gordon. Garrett Richards. I thought might have been coming back, but on the DL again for a little bit. Maybe out a little bit longer than we had originally thought. Nelson Cruz. Trey Turner also on the DL. The speedster on the DL. Miguel Sano. Jock Peterson. That's my boy Jock. Got a nice Curtis Granderson right here. And green Freddie Freeman. Nice. 73 out of 99. Braves opening up their new ballpark. I'm sure it'll be another 15, 20 years before they get another new one, right? That's the way it goes in Atlanta. It's like, let's just get a new ballpark every 20 years. Freshen it up. It's all good. All right, let's go look at some Bowman Inception baseball. Wow, this is nice. For the Padres, Manuel Margot, Padres edition. Used to be Red Sox edition, but Margot with a really nice start to the season. Chad Stork. With the Padres. Yeah. Well, this goes to the Dodgers, but pitching with the A's now. Jarrell Cotton. Ryan K. Or, sorry. Ryan K. has the Dodgers, too. Wouldn't have mattered. But Ryan K. with the Dodgers. Jarrell Cotton. Really high K per nine rate. Byung-ho Park for the Twins. That goes to Minnesota. Chris Danielson with the Korean Slugger. Nice one for the Mariners. Out of 150. 62 out of 150. Drew Jackson for Seattle. Chris Paradiso. And there's one for the A's. Chad Pinder. Relic and autograph. Nice. But I think the new Bowman Inception coming out in like a few weeks or so, right? So nice Chad Pinder for Ryan K and the A's. That was 2016 Bowman Inception baseball. Now let's check out 2016 Topps High Tech Baseball Asia Edition. Have not seen too much of this. I think it's pretty much the same, but with some Asia exclusive like inserts or parallels or something like that. I'm not sure which one they... I'm not sure what they are, but maybe they'll be obvious if we see them. Bryce Harper. John Smoltz. Ryan Braun. Nice. Felix Hernandez. We'll sleeve that up. It's a shorter print. Different diffractor. Wow. Juan Gonzalez. Printing plate proof and autograph right on the card. That is a one of one for the Rangers. Weren't the Rangers a late pickup? Rick Hunt. With that one. Rick. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo. Nice. And we got Blue Jays. Edition of Jose Canseco. 55 out of 60. That'll go to Ryan K. Now that Juan Gonzalez is nice. I feel like you have to collect the other ones now. Right? Make the rainbow out of this, Rick. Nice one. Congrats, man. All right. That was a nice box of high tech. Let's do, why don't we do some archives? Hey, you're welcome, Rick. Thank you for getting into the break. Couldn't have done it without you. Couldn't have pulled it for you without you. Which is true. All right. What do we have here? We have something for the Phillies? Is that Darren Dalton? Classic. 8 out of 11, Darren Dalton. For the Phillies. That goes to Ryan K. There he is. Nice one for the Phillies. Let's do some Odyssey. All right. Should we guess? Oh, is there two in here? Oh, there's two in here. All right. Holds the record for most hits in NCAA history in the College World Series. Signed a 5-year major league deal worth at least $7.5 million with this team. 2009 College Baseball All-America team dubbed Roy Hobbs after he broke an aluminum bat. And that would be Dustin Ackley. Which one is Dustin Ackley? Are you Dustin Ackley? Dustin Ackley. Cut auto. Is he still with the Mariners? He's an active player. He might be on a different team right now. It's been a little bit since he's with the Mariners. He's with the Angels now in their minor league system. So that'll go to the Angels. Scott Smith with that one. Now for these, since I should have explained this earlier, I apologize. I'm sure everyone's clamoring for this Dustin Ackley cut auto. But for these, sorry, Dustin, it's just... since there's no team attached to, like there's no team, there's no like team... There's no picture of him in a Mariners uniform or whatever, right? So that's when we use our no uniform or college rules rule, where if they're an active player, they'll go to the team they are currently on. And if they're a retired player, go to the team they played for the longest. So this goes to the Angels. According to Baseball Reference, that's where he is. The other player made his MLB debut on September 19, 2013 against the Texas Rangers and was a first overall selection in the 2008 MLB draft by this team. I know that's not a lot of information right here. He is Tim Beckham, who is still with the team that drafted him, still with the Rays. Tim Beckham, right there. All right. Rays, that'll go to Alex Lindsay. I know, sorry, Pterodactyl. I know you were really looking for that Dustin Ackley. But that's how the cookie crumbles. We got to play by the rules here. All right. Okay, this one feels more substantial. This one feels substantial. Let's see what we got here. Oh, okay. This is better. We've got... This player was born... I was born in 1936, and I died in 2011. I was the 1969 AL MVP. I was an 11-time All-Star. I am part of the 500 Home Run Club. Let's see how many he actually had. He finished with 573 home runs. And he made the and I made the Hall of Fame in 1984. Who am I? I'll you didn't need to guess the other ones. I'll let you guess these ones. Eric Bailey says Stan the Man Musial. I don't think Stan had 475 home runs. KT says Killebrew. Well, you're a Twins guy. You would know, right? Harmon Killebrew. There it is. PSA DNA check. Harmon Killebrew. There it is. He was paying Elaine $100 at some point. Nice. So there it is. Harmon Killebrew, of course, he played, I think, his entire career with the Twins. He played his last season of baseball with the Royals in 1975, but he played 21 seasons with Washington, which became the Twins, and then the Minnesota Twins. So there you go, Twins with that one. Minnesota Twins, that goes to Chris Danielson. Nice one, Chris. All right, let's check out what's in here. We'll do the autographed baseball last. All right, so there's one buyback card, and then there's one 1991 Leaf acetate throwback card. We got Ian Anderson, 6 out of 35. That's the Braves, one of the Braves, like number 3 draft pick recently, or last year actually. Jake Johnson with that one with the Braves. And wow. PSA 10. 19. This is PSA 10. 1989. Upper Deck. Ken Griffey Jr. Star rookie Ken Griffey Jr. PSA 10. That's always nice. This is definitely a Mariner. Seattle Mariners, that's going out to Chris Paradiso. That makes up for the Dustin Ackley, right? I think this makes up for the Dustin Ackley. Nice Ken Griffey Jr. And the autographed baseball. All right, this is TriStar Hidden Treasures autographed baseball. So they always have those nice informational cards that I like to read. So guess what the auto is going to be. Time for you guys to guess. It's not a gold ball this time, just a regular one. Oh, this will be interesting. I don't know what team he played for the longest. I know one team he definitely played for a while. Was it far and away? Oh, I guess it was. I thought he played for this other team a little bit longer. No, okay. All right. Who am I? Oh, you're welcome, Chris. That Griffey Jr. is going to go on the PC? Nice. What about the... I'm sorry about the Dustin Ackley. I am part of the 300 win and 3,000 K club. I have 300 wins, 3,000 strikeouts. I've played in 4 World Series. I've made 4 All-Star appearances, and I was a 1977 All-Star MVP. In 76, I won the Lou Gehrig Award. In 1980, I was the league leader in ERA. 13 times I was in the top 10 in strikeouts. 7 times I was in the top 10 in wins. I'm a Hall of Famer. Became a Hall of Famer in 1998. Who am I? I'll give you guys a few moments to guess. Yeah, he has 324 wins. It's a lot of wins. And he has 3,574 strikeouts. Chris thinks, Paradactyl's thinking Nolan Ryan. Tom Seaver, Rick says, and Mart. 324 right-hander. Started his career in 1966. Ended his career in 1988. Arthur's got it. Don Sutton. Don Sutton for the Dodgers. That'll go to Ryan K. There it is, Don Sutton. You got the TriStar authentication sticker here. Another authentication sticker right here. That's 26 out of 36. Nice. And a nice autograph from old Dodger legend Don Sutton. All right. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. I don't think I have anything to randomize, right? That's it. So nice break, ladies and gentlemen. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll probably have another mixer pretty similar to that coming up. And Flawless might be coming up next, too. Thanks very much, everyone. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Have a good night.